Smart Town community members in Mitchell's Plain are first standing firmly behind Latif family, whose house has been allegedly put on the market without their consent. Zanip Latif, the owner of the house, fell ill after hearing the shocking news that the house is being advertised in the newspaper by an agent called Remax. Ibrahim Khamaldin, Remax manager, however, did not deny these claims and said they were only following orders. According to Ibrahim, they received a list of addresses from the Cape Town Community Housing Company to sell the houses, but they haven't sold a single house yet. Remax claims to have withdrawn all adverts when they heard the situation between the community and the CTCHC. According to Smarty Town Executive Housing Committee, Esme Marit, they had a meeting with the community housing company last week, Wednesday, and they voiced out their complaints. Esme says they will meet again with the community housing to discuss a way forward on the issue, but they have not yet been informed about the dates